with that, we are ready for the Commercial Bank Rivalry Showcase presented by Food City. It's Knoxville, East Tennessee. Third down and 12, looking to throw into the end zone, intercepted. Sevier County's Justin Walker going high to make the interception. Tennessee game tied at 7. Martinez, quick pass across the middle. He knows that guy pretty well. It's the second touchdown of the night for one Bryson Bowell at Anderson County. Here's my guy. There's my guy. Look at him. Running through tackle. Dakota Jolly of Rockwood. Shot downfield, catch is made! Wilson gonna take a shot. Oh, intercepted! Spectacular night here at the Commercial Bank Rivalry Showcase, presented by Food City, as East Tennessee gets the win 21-14.